much time we need.
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Talk quietly and there'll be trouble!
Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
So we're screwed.
And bring them to the command center.
No, hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle, and I say let's get them on. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Attention all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces.
subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
You heard the man! Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP!
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right
now! It's
ready,
sir.
Component outbound for V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruders!
Take them out! Keycard. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work!
Barrett, Cloud! Over here!
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
We're running out of time here.
Hold up! Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing? Pretty sure that console controls the door.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
That's that.
Ha! Come on!
Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
Need my help, do you?
Never in doubt.
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B-8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Then we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flag for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Browder!
Slap on this! Piece of fun!
Ready to rock! Three for me!
It's any time now.
Please!
Last long. Okay. Still in it.
Yeah.
Let's try that again.
Piece of cake.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out. I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save them.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what...
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flag for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
Big bombshells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flag for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Not going down without a fight.
All right.
Run!
Try this up! Die!
You're done. Get ready. Try me. I won't give up. Anytime now. Let's see. That's that. Know your limits.
Say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
status report!
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster report?
No holding back. Enough. Try not looking good.
Shit! We too late!
That's far enough, you bastards! I'm taking you down!
Bang. It's not throwing at the table!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey, guys!
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh?
No way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. It's on you.
Let me handle it. Bring it!
More like we're both. must be done. Got that. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right? We gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
We can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing, right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Try to match my timing, okay? Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengage.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Mother!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security, disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, and every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
What did I tell you? You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about
wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorists conspired with Mutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just not the right thing. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Just put it out of me!
Buzz off.
Try this.
There!
fraction of this machine's true capabilities! Tankbuster ready to fight! Now show me how fast you can run!
More?
gotta love it! To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!